Oh, look at my little angel. He looks like he's having a nice sleep. It'd be a shame if I wake him up. Oh, wake the hell up, Junior! Wake up!
What's going on?
I didn't know if you were sleeping or not, but, you know, I just had to wake you up for school.
School?
Yeah, you got school. You can't sleep forever. Summer doesn't last forever either.
What? I don't have school.
Yes, you do. You gotta go to the first grade.
The first grade?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. I don't want to go first grade. People are gonna beat me up.
That's called life, Junior.
Oh, but Dad, I don't want to go to first grade.
Look, I'm not going through this with you. Just go to Chef PB and tell him to take you to school, damn it.
But I thought I was done with school for the rest of my life.
You're so silly, Junior. You got like 12 more years of this stupid stuff. Plus college, because you're going to have to take care of me when I start peeing on myself when I get older.
That sounds like hell.
I know, right?
Oh, I don't.
Get used to it.
I don't want to go to school, Dad.
Oh, just talk to the chef, Pee-Pee. Make sure he gets you there. You better not get in trouble.
Oh, I hate school. Chef Pee-Pee.
Oh, I hate my life, I hate my life, I hate my life, I hate my life, I hate my life.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, I don't want to interrupt your smacking yourself, but you gotta take me to school.
Why?
Because, I don't want to take the bus because people will pick on me, and I don't want to walk to school because it's too far, and you just have to take me.
Junior, what's so damn special about you that you can't ride a freaking bus or even walk to school? I had to ride a bus when I was younger. I even drove a bike to college. I had to walk to my job.
Well, that's because you didn't have a Chef Pee-Pee to take you like me. So, you have to make me something to eat, okay?
Junior, I could just strangle the shit out of you right now.
I'm gonna be late and you have to make me something for breakfast. Come on.
Oh, God. So what do you want for breakfast, Junior? I can make a world-class omelet.
What's an omelet?
It's mainly eggs and...
Ew! Eggs? Dinosaurs have eggs, and that's gross. I don't want to eat a dinosaur.
That's breakfast, you idiot. So what do you want then, Junior?
I want a pizza.
You're not eating pizza for breakfast!
Well, can I have a Play-Doh pizza?
You're not eating Play-Doh pizza! Play-Doh is... Play-Doh has chemicals. You can get sick from eating Play-Doh. That's for playing with it. It says play.
Well, have you ever tried eating Play-Doh?
No, because it's Play-Doh.
Then you know it won't make you sick. Give me that Play-Doh. I'm gonna make me a pizza.
Junior, you're such an idiot! You know what? Fine. You have it. Have a blast with the Play-Doh. Eat the whole container, okay? Chew on it. I want you to make a Play-Doh smoothie, but when you get sick, don't whine to Chef Pee-Pee, okay?
It's not gonna make me sick. They wouldn't make it all colorful if you couldn't eat it. And it smells good. Just take me to school. I don't want to be late.
All right, Junior, get out. We're here.
All right, no, Chef Pee-Pee, I just got done finishing my Play-Doh pizza. Look, it has pepperoni.
Oh, something special, huh?
Yeah, look at that. It's so yummy. It's crust.
You should take a bite. Go ahead.
No, it doesn't look too good right now, you know. I'm not in the mood for blue pizza anymore.
Oh, you changed your mind?
Yeah.
You don't want blue pizza now?
Yeah, not that it's gonna poison me, it's just I'm not in the mood for it anymore.
But you were whining all morning for Play-Doh pizza, but now you don't want it.
No. Well, anyway, I'm gonna be late. Let me get my notebook. Bye, Chef Pee-Pee.
I'm not even gonna be here to pick you up, you little idiot. Oh, well, it's not my fault.
Oh, I'm so scared of school. I don't want to go back here. Oh man, first grade's gonna be so hard. Everyone's gonna pick on me and be smarter than me. Okay, Junior, you can do this. You can do this. All right, let's go. I'm here, everybody.
What, Junior? Sit next to me, dude. No. Sit next to me, Junior. Come on.
No, sit next to me, Junior.
No, me.
Wow, I didn't know so many people wanted me to sit by them.
Sit next to me, Junior. It wouldn't be cool.
But Cody, you'll never be cool. Just shut up. Come on and sit by me.
Sit here, Junior.
But Junior,
don't listen to him. Remember all the fun times we had?
But there's only one seat open. I'll sit right there. I'll be around all you guys. Shut up.
Okay.
Man, first grade, I'm so nervous. Are you nervous, Cody?
A little bit. My irritable bowel syndrome was going crazy last night.
Oh, well, that sucks. Joseph, are you nervous?
Nah, not at all, dude. I'm an ace this class.
But, dude, you failed summer school. How'd you make it to the first grade?
I know I failed, but, you know, my mom knows the principal. Wink, wink. I mean, she slept with him. You know, that's how I got into class.
Oh. Okay. Yes.
Oh, you damn kids! Oh, settle down, class. No, class. Today is Tuesday, because that's what the board says. And this here is your first day of first grade. My name is Mr. Wilfred. That's Mr. Wilfred. It's German. That's why it's written like that. All right. Now, I'm going to call roll. Where's the damn roll sheet? There it is. All right. Junior.
Here.
What?
Oh, wait, you didn't hear me? Here.
What?
What's wrong with this guy? Here.
What?
I'm here! Right here!
Hey! Speak up, goddammit, you kids mumbling all damn time!
I said here!
Oh, that's you, Jimmy. Okay.
My name's not Jimmy.
Alright, what we got here? Demetrius!
It's D-Money.
What? Hey, I don't have any change.
No, my name is Demetrius, but I go by D-Money. D-Jizzle, D-Spizzle, D-Spend it all till I can't have no more. You get me?
No, I don't understand. Get out of my country.
Ooh, that's racist, homie.
Oh, D-Money, can you be my boyfriend?
Nah, just get in line, ho. I got 2 minutes.
Where the line start?
The Capri Sun. Go get me a Capri Sun. Maybe that'll get you a little closer.
Okay.
All right, let's see. Philly. Oh, look at all those rounds. Felipe.
I'm here, senor.
Good God, what happened to this country? Back in my day, everyone was white!
My mommy says I'm not supposed to have sugar, but I do it anyway!
Shut up! No dogging! Let's see. Jackie Do!
Harold!
Alright, that's it! I give up! All you kids, take out a piece of paper right now!
You didn't call my name.
No, did I ask you anything? Oh, you shouldn't even be talking! Well, your pigtails and women shouldn't even have rights! Get out a piece of paper right now!
Oh, dang, man! I forgot my paper and pen! Oh, that sucks!
Yeah, always prepared, Cody.
Hey, Cody! You should give me a piece of paper!
No. Well, you should be prepared, Toad.
Look, I was running late! I just need a piece of paper! Come on, dude, you can spare one!
I don't think so.
Oh, come on, what do I have to do?
Well,
Come on, please!
Meet me in the bathroom after lunch.
Okay then!
There you go.
I got some paper!
Alright, I want you kids to write a full page essay. I pooped! Kids, put your pencils down, I pooped. I did poop. I will be right back. Alright, kids, I'll be right back, cause I pooped. You just chit-chat and don't do any drugs while I'm gone.
Yay, guys, we can talk now!
Finally! Dude, this teacher sucks. He's, like, so old and crabby.
I know, he's dumb. He's ruining the class. This class could be so fun if we could just play games all day.
Yeah, Junior, this is school. You're supposed to learn.
Stop being a dweeb, Cody. What a dweeb!
Yeah, Cody.
Cody the dweeb! Cody the dweeb! What a dweeb!
I'm not a dweeb. You're the dweeb, dweeb.
Oh, he got you on that one, Junior.
Go in, Cody. Man, there's so many pretty girls in this class, Joseph.
Oh, I'm looking for one now. I'm trying to find one to make my old lady.
I see one right now that's so beautiful. Damn.
Where is she?
I don't know what I'm looking at, Joseph. Is that a receding hairline? Damn, she's gorgeous. I have to get her attention.
Ow! What was that for?
What's your name?
Emily.
Oh, that's a stupid name. Turn back around. I like the back of your head more. Well, calling me rude, you have a chest flatter than your back.
I'm in first grade.
But whatever, just turn back around. I don't want to see your face anymore. Man, look at those pigtails. Oink, oink. I just want to pull them. Oh, just like my horsey. Hey, Emily!
What?
I like your pigtails.
Thanks.
Now go oink, 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 you stupid pig.
What are you, like a turtle?
Shut up.
Yeah, you sure have a way with the ladies, Junior.
All right, class, calm down. I'm all cleaned up. All right, class, while you're writing your essays, I'm going to draw what I had for breakfast. Pancakes. That's butter. That's pretty good. Make another stack.
This sucks, dude. I'm just going to get on my phone. God, what's going on with me?
Is that a cell phone out here?
Oh my god, I got it right.
Are you the one with the cell phone?
No, sure, I did not have a cell phone. Sure, I was busy doing my work.
No, really?
Yep,
it's right. There ain't no words on that paper, you're a damn liar.
I'm not lying, sir. I promise I was doing my work. That's all I did. Oh my god, it's really
good. God, you get out of your cell phone.
Oh, please, don't get my cell phone. Oh my god, get out of me. My cell phone.
Help. I think I broke my hip. And I pooped. Help!
Oh no, Joseph!
Help.
You made the teacher break his hip!
No, help. I didn't try to do anything! He was trying to sexually harass me, dude!
No, no, he wasn't! He was just trying to get your stupid phone!
No, no, he wasn't!
I'll go get the nurse!
You little bastard!
I didn't mean to!
An apple a day keeps the cancer away.
Where's the school nurse at? Where's the school nurse?
Oh, I'm sorry. Does your tummy hurt, little boy?
No. Our teacher fell and Brian broke his hip, I think. I think he might die.
Oh, God damn it. Where's he at?
Come on!
Help!
Look, I'm sorry, Mr. Wilfred. I just have my mom's news on my phone.
What?
Okay, I got the school nurse.
Oh my God, are you hurt?
Help! Yes, damn Nazis came in, knocked me over, tried to steal my kidney.
Oh my God, old man, hold on. I'll call 911.
No phones in class.
Oh my God, you poor thing. Oh my God, he soiled himself.
Sure did.
Yeah,
all right, kids. All right, calm down. No need to get emotional. I'm just gonna drag him to the nurse's station, okay?
Okay, go.
All right, come on.
Oh.
What are we gonna do about a teacher?
I will call the principal's office.
Not the principal.
I'm back. Hello, failures.
Oh, dear God.
Welcome back. Nothing? Welcome, class! Welcome to the first grade!
Oh, sir, you're really scary!
Oh, thanks. I get that a lot. But anyway, your teacher broke his hip. Shame on him. Now I have to get a replacement for you.
Is the replacement teacher you?
No! I would never teach brats! Your teacher's coming right now!
Oh, Harold Crass! I am your substitute teacher! Oh, and it looks like there's a lot of familiar faces, which is saying a lot, because I can't see!
Oh, boy! My favorite teacher!
Yeah, he's my favorite, too! He's not gonna be boring like the stupid old man! Jackie Chu's awesome!
Yeah!
Oh, settle down, Kraft! Settle down!
Oh, thank you, Mr. Chu, for coming to teach these little idiots something!
Oh, that's a Ruri! Some of them are familiar faces! Oh. I know that from summer school!
That's good.
Yeah!
But know that you're just a substitute! And we have a permanent teacher coming soon, so you're not gonna be here forever!
Okay, that's fine with me!
Okay. Bye, brats!
Harold Farah!
Two, what are you doing in here? You're supposed to be in a college.
Oh, I'm not as smart as you, Papa.
Oh, you dumb! You dumb!
I am dumb.
Repeat after me. You are dumb.
I'm dumb.
I shit. Oh, you're so stupid. Oh, you 2,000 calculus problems when you get home.
Oh.
And you don't deserve to wear the crown anymore. You're no longer heir to Jackie Chu, Fortune 500.
I'm sorry, Papa.
Oh, you're so stupid. And why did you do your assignment?
My teacher broke his hip.
Oh, you think just because he broke hip, you can't do assignment?
Oh.
You are better than these people.
I'm sorry, Papa. Oh. I dishonor our family.
You sure did. You sure did. Your sister did better than you.
Oh.
For that, you gotta make me two iPad.
Okay, Papa.
Oh, you dumb. You dumb shit. All right, Crass. Now that you see how dumb my son is, because of what happened today, I'm going to let you guys go home early. But before I do, I'm going to teach you something. One second. All right, I'm going to read green eggs and ham. That'll never happen, kids. Green eggs and ham mean very bad. Very bad for you. All right, green eggs and ham by Dr. Seuss. He not real doctor. All right, that's Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. Do you like green eggs and ham? No, you don't! You do not like green eggs and ham. It's a stupid book. Stupid! You know what? Okay, done reading for today. I'm going to give you all homework. Bring it in tomorrow for your new teacher.
Wait, what? Homework on your first day?
Yes! Oh, God, yes!
Wait, no, Cody, homework's bad.
I love homework.
No, it's bad. I don't want homework on the first day of school.
That sucks. I had plans. I want to play sports.
Yeah, and I got traumatized by the death of the old man.
Yeah, that was weird. He tried to take my phone.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want homework.
All right, Crass, Your homework is to write 1,001 essay on why Dr. Sue no real doctor. Okay, turn it in tomorrow for credit.
Ugh, 1,000-page essay? That's crazy! Felipe, isn't this crazy?
Oh yeah, it's so crazy, senor. It's almost as crazy as eating cookies for breakfast.
No, I'm gonna kill myself.
You're not gonna kill yourself, Patrick. You always say you're gonna kill yourself.
Shut up, Emily. You're just mad because Mom loves me more.
Yeah, sure.
Mr. Jackie Chu, what if I don't do the essay?
Oh, so you're wondering if you could just skip essay?
Yeah,
well, let me tell you, if you don't do essay, you don't turn in, you're gonna fail all of first grade, and then you're gonna have to see me in summer school again.
But you're not our teacher for the rest of the year, so how can you fail me?
I put in good word for you and say, oh, he gonna fail, because you dumb, and shit.
Okay, I'll do the essay, I just don't want to do it. I thought you were supposed to be a fun teacher.
Alright, class, you no get lunch today. You just go home. Yeah, go home early, alright? So, you have new teacher tomorrow.
Thank God this day's over with.
Yeah, I know. It sucked.
Right?
We didn't even get to learn anything today.
But Cody, shut up. We don't have to learn all the time, and we're only in first grade. We have 11 more years to learn.
Yay.
Oh, God. I'm gonna get Emily's number before we leave. Hey, Emily.
What?
I know this is a silly question, but, can I get your number?
I don't have a cell phone. I'm in first grade.
Well, that's stupid. I mean, I have a cell phone. I'm in the first grade. My friend Joseph, he has a cell phone, and he's in the first grade. I think Cody has a cell phone, and he's in the first grade. You're just behind. Your parents are poor.
No, you're a disgrace to this generation.
Well, you're dumb, and you're stupid, and can I get your Facebook information?
No, I'm in first grade.
Well, can I come over to your house?
No, stay away from me. Come on, Patrick.
Okay, Lily.
She digs me. She totally digs me. I'm gonna tell my dad I have a girlfriend.
Damn, where is that girl with my Capri Sun?
Oh, D-Money, I can't find none's Capri Sun, okay?
Damn, you messed up then. You know what I have to do now?
What's that? Oh, man, you done slapped the shit out of me.
It's okay, you're here.
What's I supposed to do now?
School sucks, Chef Pee-Pee.
Why?
Well, our teacher pooped his pants and broke his hip. And then I had to go get the nurse, and then the principal came in and yelled at everybody. And then Jackie Chu came in and gave us homework on the first day!
Oh, sounds like an average day at school.
Yeah, I just hope school gets better. Can you take me to Chuck E. Cheese to make me feel better?
No, I'm not taking you to Chuck E. Cheese!
Why?
Well, you didn't even eat your Play-Doh pizza!
Hey, there's a bite taken out of it.
Oh, I got hungry.
Oh.
My stomach hurts. Oh, I think I need to go to the hospital.
I'm gonna take a bite.
No, no. Oh God.
Hey everyone, it's Logan. I want to add this quick update to the end of this video to let y'all know what's been going on lately with my life and with upcoming videos. I want to start off by apologizing for uploading so many Bowser Jr. videos. It's just that we are having a very huge change coming to my videos now within like the next month. The big change is I'm going to be moving out of this house that I'm in right now. I've been in this house for the last 8 to 9 years, and I decided that I am officially going to move out of this house and get my own place. It's either going to be another house or an apartment. I have two choices. I'm trying to go back and forth right now, but all I'm saying is it's a big change in my life right now, so it's also a really big step in life. And I decided that I want to do this decision in my life to have another place to live at. I'm gonna continue making YouTube videos. This is my job. This is how I make a living. I love it. I love making YouTube videos for all my fans that love these videos. The reason why I've been uploading so many Bowser Jr. videos is I have a lot of Bowser Jr. videos saved on my computer. I film these. I film a lot every week. I film so many videos a week. And Bowser Jr. is just the easiest videos to edit and upload. Don't get upset that I've uploaded so many Bowser Jr. videos, because they're still funny in my opinion. I just gave you this new school series. I want to know what y'all think about it in the comments. I think it's better than the summer school series, and if this first episode was kind of eh, it's just because the first episode's always just a little intro to let you know how the series is going to look. Don't get upset about all the Bowser Jr. videos. We have a lot of amazing videos coming up. We're still going to continue doing Luigi's Mansion. We're still going to do Mario and Luigi's Super Dark Adventures. I'm just editing them. They take so much time to edit. And right now, with the whole move-out situation, it's just taking a little bit longer. So, for all the fans that understand, thank you so much. If you have any video ideas, post the comments below. I still choose a video game winner on every video. The reason why I haven't been announcing the winners is because I like to announce the winners once they all reply to me. And, like, 90% of the people who win video games, they don't message me back. I message you on YouTube in your inbox. The little messages thing on YouTube. So check your messages and I also reply to your comments. So I give away a video game at the end of every video. And also, I'm going to start doing fan ideas again. I mean, I've been slacking a little bit on fan ideas, but I'll be doing that again. A quick summary of what the big update's about is I'm going to be moving out of this house and into my own house to do videos in. So that's a big change. I'll be moving out around the end of March, but just getting everything prepared. I'm just trying to do, you know, get everything ready. So this could be a lot of wacky videos uploaded. You know, there's gonna be a couple Bowser Jr., you know, a couple Black Yoshi, Shrek, Shrimpo Hunter, and you know, I'll get out Mario and Luigi's Super Dark Adventures hopefully this weekend. Please be patient with the videos. I put all my effort into every video I upload, and I love that I have such dedicated fans. We're almost at 300,000 subscribers. It's amazing. And also, go like the new fan Facebook. The last Facebook got suspended. It was dumb. So just go like the new Facebook. I put behind the scenes and everything on it. Thank you so much for being amazing fans. Thank you for understanding. And thank you for the fans that do not complain and they like everything I upload. I think I'm going to leave y'all with Precious. Oh.